And it's Ken Kraetzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio, rallypoint.com, the U.S. Military Academy. It is marchback day for the freshman class of 2023. They'll march 12 miles from their training center out of Camp Buckner back onto the main part of the campus, carrying their full packs, and parade in front of the superintendent, and also receive a big welcome from the West Point community and parents that have gathered here to welcome them back from their basic training, which started on July 1st when they were inducted into the U.S. Military Academy on our day and have gone through training as anyone joining the U.S. military does during basic training. Big day for them, and they start classes next week. From West Point, this is Ken Kraetzer.